Okay, welcome back to Miss Survival. I think Mary had a good idea. We can move all of these lockers and get them in the same area. It'll make it a lot easier for taking and arranging stuff. I should be able to just take and drop them out to the ground. Oh, maybe not. Yes, it's not letting me. Here, maybe this way. Okay, that'll do it. Glitched out, didn't it? Well, that's not working. Well, let's try some of these first. That's definitely not working. Yeah, for some reason it's not letting me pick them up anymore. Oh, there. Kinda wish it would just let you pick it up. Kinda like the animals and stuff, instead of this floating in front of you thing. Which, it's nice for when you're trying to put it in a truck or something, but when you're trying to move it around corners and stuff, it'd be nice if you could just grab it. So I should be able to just put them all around the courtyard. It's safe down there now, so. Okay, I got all the lockers down here. Now I just have to figure out where I want to organize them. Okay. It looked like I was running, but it was running in slow motion. Head back down and see what we can do in the daylight now. Okay, well, I got the lockers lined up. Yeah, it's a lot of them. A lot more than I was thinking there was. Now the problem is I gotta organize this stuff. I'm definitely not gonna do that on camera. Not gonna put you through that. Let's drop this one over here too. got inside these lockers. A lot of food. I'm gonna grab the stuff out of here that we don't absolutely need. We're gonna throw them in these lockers. For right now, at least. Keep some of the food with us in the truck so we have it when we are out exploring. So I used to pushing the M button to move them. I keep pushing it when I want to open it. Stuff. Well, we don't have to really keep the, well, we'll keep the buckets on just in case we come across some water. We can always fill up. Okay. Now, let's see. I think I'm good on food. Yep, good on food and water. Let's see if we can go save Penny again. If I can remember how to get there. That's a complete 180. I think this is the way we need to go. You gotta be careful how you're driving. Shoot, I think I went the wrong way. Yeah, this is the old Western town. Might as well check out this way. Don't really want to drive off of there, I don't think. I have a feeling I wouldn't recover from that. Oof. Game is lagging like crazy. Seems like it was when I was over by the western town when it was affecting the most. I think I'm lost. Okay, where do I want to go? Oh, I was kind of in the right area. Went across. Oh, I should have turned. Oh, jeez. I'm way out of the way. This is a bad guy camp. Not seeing anybody. That's good. Nobody here. Well, we got a little exploration of the map. I thought it was that tower up on the hill. Oh, I could have went that way, it would have been shorter, but we're gonna go, gotta get over the bridge. Get right there, this is where we need to turn. Okay, well, this episode ended up turning into a little bit longer than I was anticipating, so in the next episode, we will be heading up to that camp to see if we can't find Penny again and re-rescue her. So, okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.